Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. Well, apparently for some of us. I just learned, when I booted up the game, one of our population died. As you probably noticed, the number's down by one. I had to look into the events to see what happened, and apparently Kilahana committed suicide between the last episode and this one. I wasn't aware this was a thing that could happen. This was, not something I expected. I should have, considering people lose hope, and, that couldn't happen very easily in this sort of situation. So, of course, they would put that in. That said, I'm not really happy about it being included. But, nonetheless, we lost one of our own. In a way I did not expect. Apparently there was no note.
You trust a lot of people around here.
So, Lily?
You know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
This is not the time. Apparently we all saw it coming, but nobody did anything to stop it. Well, I mean, that's usually how it goes. But, can't let this distract me. Still got plenty to do. We got tons to do, actually. If we look at it properly, these groups could still join us. That is a thing we can do. There we go. So, I might as well go ahead and try to do that. Okay. Did not expect this amount of them all up there. Also, did not expect the car to suddenly have the handling go to shit. There we go. My headset's been fucking around with me lately. Sorry about that. The audio decided to cut out and it threw me off for a second. Thought the controller batteries were dying. Then I had to realize, wait a second, I just replaced them recently. Alright. Figured I'd be driving this car this time around, because, you know, I like it. Got a nice beefy sound to it, so I figured why not.
I think I've got something for you.
Good.
It should be on your map.
I noticed our stores were running low, so I had her looking into getting more. But right now I want to head to the squatters, see if I can, well, since I have the room now, I might as well try and convince them to join us, and if not, you know, I kind of fucked that train over. That's what I should have expected. There we go. There's that one gone. And there's that one gone. Come on. The game's controls are going to shit because the frame rate's going to shit. This game can be somewhat jank from time to time, but I love it all the same. Okay. There they are. I was about to say, I should be getting close about now. Jeez, the frame rate. Woo! Okay. More or less good. Alright. Now, I had gotten a fresh setup of stuff too.
Don't be shy. I'm very approachable.
Okay.
Hey, don't be shy. I'm very approachable.
Okay, well, you're saying the same thing over and over again, so that's weird. Just did another run of selling stuff because I figured might as well give me something to do. There we go. Sell all the heavy stuff that we don't need and a couple guns. It's always nice. Alrighty. Helps us out with our influence a little bit while also getting rid of some of our useless shit that we don't need to be carrying.
You know, it wouldn't be a bad idea to teach some of your skills to other folks.
Would it?
It might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of us.
Who in particular? Yvonne. I can do that. I can definitely do that. But it means I have to go all the way back right now, which will be a trek and a half. But hey, that's to be expected. There we go, you're gone.
Bye-bye.
And... wait, can I look at that? Wonder, is there anything in there? That's a question I want to answer, so I might as well do it. There we go.
Sit tight.
Some
I'm bringing
shit.
This stuff home.
And don't need fuel, so just leave that alone. Okay. Oh, come on. You little shit. There we go. Okay. There we go. Perfect. And I should have stopped. Now I have all of them coming at me. New infestation. That's not good. Well, you're right. It's not. Okay. Come on. Jeez. I'm getting bad at the headshots now. Okay. Come on. Perfect. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. That was bad. There we go. That was decent. Well, now it was decent. Anyway, back up into this one. There we go. And away we go back towards the house. Whoop. Okay, that was almost bad. Almost worse. Okay. Good shit. God, this thing controls like ass. Jeez. There we go. Somewhat better than... oh, feral. Okay. There we go. That worked out. That was unexpected, but hey, I didn't get damaged, so that's always good. Yeah, I can just go down this way. Wait. Which direction am I in? There we go. There we go. I got a little turned around there. Alright, whoop. Okay. Infestation discovered where? That's what I want to know. Oh, it's real close by. Oh, shit. I need to deal with that. I need to deal with that pronto. Alrighty. Let's get this car moving. Tell you, the sound of the engine is really loud. Louder than it really should be. But hey, that's to be expected. Especially when I'm speeding down the road like this. And it's an older model to boot. Ow, you fuck. That was not a sharp turn I made. There we go. And...
okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Well, hopefully. Hopefully a good one. Not something, you know, cheap. Like Miller High Life. I'm sorry, I had to make that joke.
There you go.
There we go.
I never gave you anything.
Bring the morale back up again. And I had to say it was cheap because my brother was able to buy it. So it has to be cheap if he's able to buy it. But, you know. He says it's good. He said it's like the champagne of beers. And I'm like, I don't like champagne or beer. So I'll take your word for it, I guess. Okay, Yvonne, I'll teach you a thing right when I'm done with this infestation. Which is the biggest problem we face currently. I wonder if it was that horde. The horde just moved in, and that's what made the infestation. Whoop.
Area secure. Oh.
Okay. Well, I, A, didn't expect the porta potty to explode. And B, didn't think I'd kill all of them all in one go.
Any hordes that come our way are gonna be sorry.
Alrighty, if you say so. Now you say it, after I dealt with one of the biggest hordes that also infested an area. But hey, I mean... you're free to feel however you feel. You know what? I like the look of this car more than anything, so I might just get rid of one of the SUVs that I honestly only need one of. Besides, the textures for the wheels are kind of broken. Like, very broken. And I just might replace this with this, because I really like the design of this more. Just to get it repaired up. At least for now. There we go. Oop, oop, okay. Okay. Does it count as in the spot? Yeah, there we go. Replace the body. Okay, I need a machine shop to repair the engine. That's annoying. I'm pretty sure I had one though, didn't I? I have a munition shop. Okay. I have a tools expert in Jonathan. So why can't I make it work? Do I just not have... I need a machine shop. But that doesn't make sense. I have one. I have the tools to do it. Okay, whatever. Whatever. That doesn't make sense, but whatever. There's no skin off my ass. Oh, come on. I should have hit that one. There we go. That was good. Alright, I said I was going to teach Yvonne a thing or two, didn't I? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. I should probably do that. You know, help them a little bit. Especially after what happened. Yvonne, there you are.
How about it?
Absolutely. I can teach you
a few
things.
Somewhere else. No point in drawing more of them here.
Yeah. Come on, let's go. I should probably use a vehicle. There we go. In there, and perfect. Away we go! Whoops, that was actually closer than I thought. Way closer than
okay.
I thought.
Now we're gonna go kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Yippee-doo. Yeah, well, I mean, I dealt with it, so it's good, I guess. Okay. I should probably reload.
Try not to attract too much
of it. Well, that was quick. Let's go find some more. Okay. Where is... That's the wrong button. It's right next to the house. Okay. Sneak to the next location, huh? Okay.
You got that one!
Yeah, I do. There we go. Fuck it. Let's just grab a car. I was going to actually sneak, but that's too long a distance. I say fuck it. I'm making an executive decision on this one. I'm also making pronunciation errors, but that's typical for me. There we go. Okay, almost. Oh, come on now. And, whoop! And, oh shit. I did that a little too late because the camera swung a little too late. There we go. And, whoop! There we go, perfect. Oh, that sucked. Alright, let's get going. Did enough goofing off there. Alrighty then. I guess I need the machine shop to do it automatically, but it'll just do it over time, I assume. I'm not entirely sure on that. I'm just going to assume that, thinking that I'm right. I swear, if this is just another one where nothing shows up at all, I'm just gonna laugh.
Now let's try some shooting. If you have one, attach a suppressor to muffle the sound.
Yeah.
It's not silent, but it makes a big difference. Watch your
ammo
and try and reload when it's safe.
There's nothing here. There's no area to clear, game. Oh, wait. There's a couple. They're not even in the area itself. Oh, that's dumb. Oh, that's dumb. Oop, okay. That didn't work out like I intended. Oh, jeez. That was stupid.
Don't let it get up!
Perfect. And then there's this guy coming in. Perfect.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I feel a lot more confident now.
Well, I mean, you should. Although it ended up being a weird way to do it, but hey, you know what? Fuck it. Okay. Might as well pop this. And a new library thing while I'm trying to do another library thing, because of course it happens that way. Commerce. Fuck it. Might as well. Ammunition's good to have, so... And then I'll do the whole thing with the whistling box mine again, because apparently I can't do it before a new option to get more ammo becomes available. I'm aware that the maximum succeeded. I'm aware. But we end up using so much of it as it stands, or at least I use so much of it. Hey, the feast is done. Woo! Alright. I don't want to be looking at that stuff anymore. I want to be looking up here. There we go. The feast is done. Let's have him working on making snacks. Oh, so he works both our kitchen and our munitions shop. Okay, I mean, that'll work, I guess. Alright, let's have her working on potent stems. Just to have them there. In the meantime, the medicine was over in this area. How have I not checked these houses out yet? You know what? Fuck it. I'll be checking them out before I leave. There we go. Onward we go. Alright. Perfect. Alrighty. I'm trying to keep the camera on this one. There we go. Come on, that should have hit. Really? That's enough wasted shots. Fuck's sake. That should have killed him in one, but decided to not. There we go. I had to focus on the shot a little bit. Okay, it sounds like it's coming out of the door there. Yep. Right there. Well, I'll be waiting for you. And woo! Good shit. What do we got in here? Oh, I haven't checked this one. Okay. Well, good thing I decided to check then. I was about to say, have I checked this one? I mean, I know it's a tavern, but most likely it's just going to be food. Might as well. Let's check to make sure. And I was right. It was just food. Okay. Medium stash of food. Tavern fully searched. Nice. Quick and easy. Let's look over here. Whoop. Hello. And goodbye. That was quick. Alright. Oh, Jesus. Come on. Away we go. What do we got in here?
This is good.
Cricket bat. Eh, it's a decent. It's a decent weapon. What do we got? Snack. I could use that. Codeine. I could replenish my stock with that. I don't want to pick up the cricket bat, though. I mean, it's good, but... I could always pick it up to sell it. Why not? Let's see what's in here.
You have to remember this spot.
Ooh. That's some good shit. And I could always sell the nail puller. There we go. Let's reload. Might as well. And I doubt the medicine's in here, but...
This is good.
Yeah, I figured. I figured that was going to be the case. Some food. This is where the medicine's going to be.
Jackpot.
Ha ha! Good shit. Let's pop that ibuprofen, because it's easy. There
I'm
we go.
Up. See you back at base.
Get all Roger that.
We'll be waiting.
Oh, that's the door out. Whoop. Check this. Firebombs. Nice. Oh, jeez. That's going to be a problem. Whoop. Oh, jeez. Down you go. Come on. There we go. Good shit. And there we go. That worked out beautifully. Come on. Let me hit you. There you go. Fuck you. Ah, Jesus. There's so many of them around here. Way more than I expected. Alright then. Let's just get moving. Drop this off at the house. Real quick like. And then I'll head and sell off the stuff I just picked up. Whoop! Oh geez. I was looking at the time to see how long I've been recording, and then I almost slammed into a sign.
I'm almost home.
That was almost bad.
Got anything good?
Oh, good stuff.
When you get there.
I got you a pony. Then it tried to bite me, so I shot in the face. I want that line back, Undead Labs. I want that line back.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
This I want.
Sweet.
Yes, I want to keep. But there we go. Yeah, I want that line back. That was brilliant. It's the most amazing piece of fucking voice acting I've ever heard. I want it. I want it. Want it. Okay. I should stop whining like a child. Even though I am one. Okay. Why am I here? I don't want to be here. I want to be here. There we go. Make more snacks. That'll eventually be done in an hour and a half. Everything else is pretty good. Let's have him working on some homemade suppressors.
That missed opportunity.
What missed opportunity? I wasn't even aware there was a Zed hunt going on. It must have been way up here. It was. Well, that explains it. Combat training. And another Zed hunt. That's way up there in the north where it doesn't make sense to be up there. At least not right now. Especially when I'm so close to leaving this one. I think that's also where a enclave is. So you know what? I might as well sell to those people.
Keep an eye out there for the station.
Oh yeah.
Out there.
Oh jeez. Well, I mean, there's also a lot of cars that I'm running into constantly, more than I should have. Or should ever, really. Come on. Get closer so I can hit you. Would you stop jumping over shit? It's not parkour world up in here. It's a zombie world. Zombie world. I have no idea what I'm talking about. Okay, I think I'm going to end the episode here for right now because I'm a little bit over time and the trek over to where the other people are is going to take forever. Should probably grab some more stuff to sell. Oh, for crying out loud. I was heading up there. Damn it. I'll end the episode here for right now, and I will be heading up there very soon. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment to bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games and trying to keep things normal for my community after the tragedy that just befallen us, rather, for you.